Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Battery. Hard disk drive assembly. Optical drive. And wireless module. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna, display panel, and USB cables for later replacement. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Disconnect the webcam cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the display panel and USB cables from the routing channel and retention tape on the fan and speaker. Remove the 5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the USB board bracket to the top cover. Lift the USB board bracket off of the USB board and remove. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the retention tape that secures them to the system board. Remove the 2 4mm and 1 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the external connector bracket to the top cover. Lift the external connector bracket off of the alignment pins and remove. Grasp the top cover near the display panel hinges and open the hinges so that the top cover is at a 90-degree angle from the display panel assembly. While supporting the top cover, remove the 3 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the 3 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Carefully remove the alignment pins on the top cover from the display panel hinges and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel assembly.